7:30 de la mañana, ABCA Coaching Convention. Vamos para allá otra vez a hacer conexiones y aprender más todavía. Hemos aprendido un montón. Día 3.
7:30 in the morning, we're on our way to the convention center. Jam-packed day of classes, a lot to learn, a lot of people to meet. And stay tuned as we take you through our day.
Our first session's at 8:30 with Kai Correa from the Cleveland Indians. Can't wait to see what he has to teach us today.
Extra movement with my catch or my exchange, it's going to be exposed by the next rep. Just like the kneeling work, this stationary drill can be done in all three lanes.
What's up, guys? Dave Valley. Thanks for tuning in. I want to talk to you about a new product we have. It's called the Valley Shield. Right now, we have 16 different big league organizations using our screen. We're actually the number one selling screen to big league stadiums right now. We've only been around about a year and a half. Our training gloves, we're the only company that has a training glove for every single position. So right now, I'm holding an outfielder's one, a left-handed outfielder's one. Mookie Betts uses this training glove. We've been selling it for the big leagues for about 15 years.
My name's RJ Vukovic. I'm with Foot Grips, Bat Grips, and Batting Gloves, all right? I developed the only American-made bat grip on the market, which is pretty cool. All right, so 100% different than everyone else. You can feel it, right?
Yes.
Everything else, yep, it's leathery, rubbery. Our stuff is not. Try that on. That's a little bit different. You can wrap our stuff.
Instruction, but people really like this story, the fact that I was coaching a bunch of 10-year-olds, and that's true. I was coaching one of my son's teams, and I get this call, come interview for the St. Louis Cardinals. I thought it was a prank call. I showed up for the interview anyhow, and lo and behold, they gave me the job.
So anyway, the normal drill, the athlete makes the decision, or gets all the information before the drill starts. Under training, the athlete has to make decisions during the drill. So if I ask an athlete to throw a ball against the wall and catch it with your right hand, it's very, very simple. But if I say...
Can you show me your palm this way? See what it's going to do is create an angle with your glove, force you to fingertips down that palm of the ball. A lot of players either get too flat, create that ramp, and hit the heel or go.
Tercer día aquí, mi gente, ABCA Coaching Convention. Una charla de fildeo con Kai Correa que fue increíble. Aprendimos mucho para traérselo a ustedes en Triple Sports Academy. Aquí comiendo algo, almorzando para volver para allá. Lo de picheo, bateo y cacheo.
Yeah, we're in day 3 here at the Coaches Convention. Wrapping up, taking a break here at Chipotle. Heading back to the Catchers Clinic. We learned a lot today in Kai's infielding class. To take back to you guys at Triple Crown Sports Academy.
Yeah, presenters certainly delivered this morning. A lot of great information, a lot of great notes. So you guys at Triple Crown Sports Academy, be ready to work when we get back. We got some good stuff for you.
On our way to catching. Check back in with you later.
Vamos para el bateo ahora, lo más importante, el triple para por si acá también ya tú sabes, de empado.
Heading into the hitting session right now, one of the last two sessions of the night, wrapping up day 3.
A New Jersey contact right here, waiting for catching, we just got out of hitting, good stuff going on. By this dude right here, it's the legend right here, the legend. Día 3, mi gente, muchas conferencias hoy de bateo, cacheo, de fildeo. Estuvo increíble hoy, mucho aprendizaje. Son casi las 11:30, salimos ahora mismo. Mañana volver otra vez.
Day 3 done, it's 11:30 here in Dallas, Texas. We're just getting back to the hotel. An amazing day. Start off the day with Kai Correa, infielding coordinator for Cleveland Indians. And a lot of classes. We finished up with the catching seminar, a lot of learning to bring back to Triple Crown. Tomorrow is another day. We got three classes tomorrow before we head back out to Florida.
Yeah, the catching seminar was great tonight. We heard from guys from all over the country, college coaches, professional coaches. A lot of great information shared tonight, so it'll be really helpful for us to bring home and share with everybody.
Triple Crown Sports Academy, ponte ready que mucha información.